Glaive with a monster entry flash for his teammates. He's gonna stand next to the lines on this wall, aims at the bridge here, then left click throw. The flash lands above wood wall, blinding Forrester. However, the flash won't blind Lackey as he's holding close monster and plays anti-flash as well. Had he been back further from monster, then he gets flashed.